It's great to be at a Pant school for the opening today with the First Minister. £23.1 million investment in education. Fantastic facility, really good school with good outcomes for the pupils. So it's a really good investment by the local authority and the Welsh Government.
We're absolutely delighted with this new facility. I've visited on a number of occasions, parents' evenings, and the children are just so happy to have the facilities they've got here, and it will improve their education.
Incredible facilities we've seen here. See the way, the ethos of the students and the way they're engaging with activity. It's fantastic.
It's absolutely brilliant to be here at a Pant for the opening of the new school. Great that Karen Jones was able to join us and open it formally today. And I know through my children who all attend the school or have just recently passed through it, it's a brilliant place for them and a great addition to our community.
There are those who say, what has 20 years of devolution done for Wales? I think you need to look around at the new schools, look around and look at a Pant, and that is one example.